Hello, my name is Nicolas Gardi. I'm here to represent the city of Madrid, the capital of Spain. We've been part of this great process of U20 since the beginning, the first time meeting in Buenos Aires, and we are absolutely delighted this year to be here welcomed by the Indian presidency and concretely from the city of Ahmedabad, that is our chair, that already demonstrated the great leadership capacity in the ongoing discussion. So we came here to contribute significantly to the build-up of the communique. We will have a couple of days of hard-working session led by the chair, the city of Ahmedabad, but also guided by our constituency, especially UCLG and C40. And we have actually big expectations for this presidency because we know how much the Indian presidency has a strong commitment in terms of urban development. India is one of the countries that is actually experimenting the most rapid urbanization around the world, and the policy vision of the country is really fascinating for all of us also in Europe. We already collaborate in our case as a European city with Indian cities in the framework of the EU-India Urbanization Partnership, and as Madrid, we are trying really to get closer and closer to Indian cities to enhance our collaboration, not just between institutions, but especially between people. I must say that we arrived yesterday night. I'm still a little bit jet-lagged, but the welcome was fantastic. Very nice music and dance that actually made the arrival very smooth. And today, as a first activity, we started to discover this fantastic UNESCO heritage that by its construction dynamic of being built up from the top to the bottom actually shows the richness of this place and where we see that we can have a great melting pot of cultures. So we can see that we started with Hinduist type of art and then to arrive at the end at the bottom with Muslim architecture. And I think that this richness of culture is really the main power of this country and its people. So we're really happy to be here.